landing. Liftoff. We have a liftoff.
Landing on the moon, even an unmanned spacecraft, has only ever been done by the United States, Soviet Russia, and now China. And to say that the fourth entity on the moon is going to be not just private space, but a university, is amazing to me.
No university has ever done this before. This is going to be the biggest thing to happen to the space industry, probably since the Apollo moment.
We can reignite the human imagination.
We're doing a goal that not many people, not your average or common day student, would even think about doing.
I realized that space was not something that other people did. It's something that I could do.
This whole scenario is surreal to me. I'm at an institution that's actually attempting to go to the moon.
What could be cooler than that?
What we're doing here at Penn State with the Lunar Lion, we have to build a spacecraft that will land on the moon. We're giving a whole new generation of students the opportunity to do this, not just professionals.
The fact that we have a university-led team, really a bunch of undergraduates at the helm of this, is absolutely remarkable.
Your textbooks and your classes can only teach you so much, so it's really exciting. We're testing rocket engines. We are doing rocket science.
One of our industrial engineering students, Chris Dahl, he said, hey, if we're going to build these, if we do it this way, not the way that they've done it before, but if we do it this way, they'll be easier to build. And we took it to NASA, and they looked at it, and they said, can we have one?
We're capable of doing this, and we will do it.
We have the minds. We have the ambition. We have the ability.
The only thing that could truly keep us from making it to the moon would be funding.
When you donate to this project, you are helping to make history.
If you donate a certain amount of money, you can get a name, a quote, anything you would like engraved on the spacecraft.
And our spacecraft is going to be a part of that landscape far past the rest of human civilization as we know it.
I mean, could you imagine in 2,000 years seeing Lunar Lion on the moon with all of these engravings from all of the people that made it possible?
You are helping a group of students do what has never been done before.
It's not just this corporation's doing something, it's students.
I helped put something on the moon before I finished my undergrad.
This is something that's bigger than the university, it's bigger than any of the students involved. It's something that's going to, I think, revolutionize the way that space is done.
I'm doing something that's going to go out there, and it's something I can tell my kids and my grandkids. You won't believe it now, but I have something up on the moon.